like it can take a beating.
Then let's give it one.
Not this time.
Makes sense to you?
None. Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the Hooded Man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
Yeah! fall like the rest.
Stay down!
Like this.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
Yeah. Must. Like this.
finished!
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is. Right then.
This holds even more secrets than we thought.
Look out!
Something.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
Seems to lead to this room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you?
What?
back.
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Come on.
deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
Yeah! this time.
From you. Together, then. It's time to find out who we are, once and for all.
Yeah.
Yes, Mom. Your world burns on me. Well, what if I have some part of you, Nina? Tell me if I need
Clive, are you all right?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle. And I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second Eikon of Fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second Eikon of Fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too. There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Tell me, who did this, or I'll see you suffer the same fate.
The man who delivered the coffer said, he said Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. Crush him! Flay him! Rip out his heart! Him and all his filthy brood! And send every last one of them to out. No!
Yes! Yes, my lord!
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd talk to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Sid, too.
All right. We should arrange an introduction, then.
What is it?
Nothing good, I'll wager. Come on.